I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
Thank you so much, and we're definitely going to make this short and sweet. You know, there's two places that I love to go each year. That is Hawaii and the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame. I have the pleasure here of inducting and introducing, bringing out an incredible man, fighter, champion of multiple titles, a guy who gave me my toughest fight ever, a guy who brought the best out and Sugar Ray Leonard. Here's a guy who could barely make weight, because I remember vividly he was on the scale making weight, and he was like, I said, I'm gonna kick his ass. And that night, here at Caesars Palace, that same night, I get to the ring, I'm dancing around, and I turn around and looked at him, I said, that's not the same motherfucker. Because he hydrated. So I'm saying that, and I just want to bring up the guy who is my dear friend, which I cherish. I beat him the first time in 1981, without question. Tommy Harris beat my ass. Oh, no one told me that. Now she's telling me. All right, let it roll.
I never knew what happened to this day. She never told me. I know I got my butt whooped. I wouldn't know why she had to do that thing. She never told me. But being inducted into the Hall of Fame, that's a great honor for me. When I heard that, I didn't know what to say. I didn't know what to do. But you know, I knew I had to be here for this. Whenever somebody is putting things together big for you, such as the Hall of Fame, you have to get ready for it. I'm telling you, I am ready for this tonight. I am truly ready for this. I want to say to all of my fans out here that thank you very much for your love, for being there for me, for supporting me all these years. And you know what? That's why I did what I did in the ring for you guys. Every time I step into the ring, it wasn't just for me or my mother. It was for you guys too. Because I knew what y'all wanted. Y'all wanted to see me get in there and do what I normally do. And that's made me happy. When I got in the ring, it felt like some of the happy time of my life. And the toughest fight I had was my friend. I ain't got a cause, man. But he's already here. Ray is a great guy. Not just a great fighter, he's a great guy. I respect him, but I love him. And I love him as a man of prayer. Me and Ray had some wars together. But yet and still, after war, we're able to be friends. We made you a lot of money, is that right, Ray? Yeah. I tried that a few times. Ray said, Tommy, we had enough. I said, we? I'm not French. but you know, I respect Ray to the utmost. You know, a lot of things that happened in the world of boxing, me as well as my friend. Now we move on. We are not boxing anymore. Now we gotta do the next big thing. Maybe we'll start training fighters together. Something like that. You know? I know we have to give back some kind of way to the boxing, because boxing was great to us, so we need to give back. And I want to thank the people that elected me for Hall of Fame. This is incredible. I don't know what I did to get here, but I'm very happy it's happening. So thank everybody for your love and your support. May God bless everybody. Thank you.
Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.